On June 7th, it's Matt Cage versus Marche Rocket for the Alternative Championship at Dreamwave Wrestling's Celebrate LaSalle event. But I'm not going to be celebrating LaSalle. I'm not going to be celebrating Marche Rocket. I'm not going to be celebrating Marche Rocket's lengthy alternative title reign. No, I'm going to be celebrating my life. See, they've been calling me the best kept secret of Dreamwave Wrestling for some time now. But the funny thing about secrets is that they don't stay secrets for very long. And last month, when I beat Buff Bagwell 1-2-3 in the middle of my ring, I proved it. I proved that I'm the best kept secret. I proved that I'm the best that Dreamwave has to offer. I proved that the secret is out. It's not a secret anymore. Marche Rocket, on June 7th, you and your alternative championship reign are going to find out firsthand. I'm not playing games anymore. I'm not playing around. It's no more fun and games. That cage has arrived. I have arrived. I am the best. You can name off any legend of LaSalle's past that you always like to throw in my face. Nick Brubaker, Austin Roberts, Colt Cabana, CM Punk. Well, you know what? I'm better than all of them. Every last one of them. And I back it up every time I step in that ring. So Marche Rocket, you better get out that title. You better enjoy those final days that you have with it in your possession, Playboy, because it's coming home with the money. The money isn't just talking anymore. The money is about to cash in on you. June 7th, be there and watch history be made as the money becomes the alternative champion.